There's nothing smart. There's nothing grown up or sophisticated in taking an LSD trip at all. They're just being complete fools.
Now, don't you feel that it's wrong to encourage the use of these illegal drugs by college students? This is, in effect, isn't it, encouraging the breaking of the law?
Well, I never tell anyone what to do with their body, because what we're talking about here is the first and last frontier freedom, my body.